There's a big issue in professional sports about fighters taking steroids. I'm here with Layman Brewster, a very strong individual himself. You were a former heavyweight fighter, maybe a future heavyweight fighter. Talk to me about why you never did steroids.
Well, I never did it because I never thought I had to. I mean, I was always strong. I was always as strong as anybody I was ever in the ring with, and I guess you can just call me naive to the extent that I didn't know so many fighters actually were on that stuff, man. I mean, it didn't make them win. It don't make you smart. You know, and it may make you strong, but you don't need strength to win a fight. You need brains, you know. And I remember Holyfield used to always say, you know, I remember when he first came to the professional ranks, he said, you know, these guys may be bigger than me. They may be stronger than me, but they have to be smarter than me to win. And I always use that as like my logo. Like, I don't care how big a guy is. I don't care how strong he is, because strength and size doesn't win fights. Brains win fights. That's why, you know, that would be the case when the bodybuilders would be like grandmaster chess players. You know, it's not based on your physical ability. It's how smart you are. So for me, like, just sitting having a conversation with I don't even want to say his name, but just having a conversation with someone last night, and they were just telling me about all the people that were on steroids, because he was a former world champion too, and just like, I was just amazed.
You were shocked.
I was shocked, man, because it was like, don't you want to really feel proud of yourself that you won this fight? Like, I don't want to say, oh, I only reason why I won was because I had this enhancement. I don't ever want to, you know, at the end of the day, say, oh, well, yeah, I won. It's my victory. Oh, thank you to this.
But,
you know,
wait a minute. Some fighters are insecure. As much as they're secure in the ring, it's an insecurity thing, number one.
Yeah.
Number two, if someone tells you, if you take this powder, if you take this shot,
yeah,
you can make $100 million, and
yeah,
you live in poverty, you say, you know what? I'll donate back later. Right now, let me just do. Other times, people just take it to cheat. You have different reasons why people take it. It doesn't make
yeah
it right. But
yeah,
you could be strong, you could be smart, but you're looking for, like, if I take it and I get injured, I'll recuperate faster.
I understand.
But there are rules that you're not supposed to take it.
I understand. I mean, hey, man, I'm definitely not a hypocrite. I'm not saying anything negative about it, you know, or just each his own. But, I mean, it's just
not fair. It's cheating.
It's not fair. I mean, if one person take it, everybody should be able to take it, you know. And I feel proud to say that I didn't take it, you know, and I beat everybody in my era, you know. So I'm just, you know what, I'm a naive person, I guess. I was just in shock to hear that so many people that I didn't know was on it, that was actually on it. Like, wow, really?
Mayweather always said they need to do better testing because they don't test for steroids. That's why none of these guys were ever exposed, the ones that you're referring to.
Yeah, man. Then, you know, I will say this, you know, it's not illegal if it's not even on the market yet. And there are some fellas that I know that are on that stuff that from overseas that it's not even illegal yet. So they're taking it, but, you know, it's an enhancement. And, you know, hey, it is what it is, man. Each man is on, and, you know, I'm happy for everybody.
What would you tell young fighters about taking steroids?
You know what? I don't know what I would tell them. All I would say is the only true way to get successful is hard work and dedication. You could take all that stuff and still get laid out. I laid out a lot of people that I come to find out that was on that stuff. So it really don't help. I mean, if physically you feel like you need that, well, then okay. But mentally, you know, hey, man, you know, you'll never win a chess match. You know, keep playing checkers is what I say.
There you have it. Layman Brewster, look out for him. PSNewsReporting.com. From the Fortune Driven Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SekBack. Take a step back.